How's it going? Dallan Leo is back with our video. And today, in this video, we'll be playing some more Tanky X. I'll be explaining to you about the ranking battle system and the module system. So, let's get started with our video without any further ado. Yay, okay guys, so starting off with the ranking battle, ranking play. This is one of the most important and biggest changes in the game, that is the ranking play. Now it costs one teleport and there is quick play. You can get teleports from here. You can have maximum of three teleports, each of 50 charges, total of 150 charges, and you can get the charges from the shop 2 for 3, or for 15 X crystals, you can get 50 charges. Now, there is a league system, and at the end of the league, the season remains, there is a season time, and for now it remains for 1 month, and there is Bronze League, then Silver League, then Gold League, and then Master League. And there are different rewards depending on your placement in each league, depending on your league and your placement in each league. So the Master League, the one guy who finish on the first, will get 500 X crystals, and these are the containers. So these are the rewards for each. So at the end of every battle, if you do a container, if you fulfill this container, like if you get enough score, the score will get charged from here, like 195, so it will get charged and you'll get the container. Now, this container is the simple blueprints container. Now getting back to the module system, you will have 6 modules on the total on your tank, 3 on your turret, 3 on hull, and of which one on the turret is passive, and the one on Viking is passive. Other are you can activate them. Now there can be turret modules, which include mine, EMP, radar, engineer, rage. In these are the tire one. Now tire one are common modules, and the tire two are rare. Now tire two modules include increased damage, spider mine, and adrenaline. And there are tire 3 modules, which I haven't got any, but these are like the legendary modules which you can get. Now how the module system works, you get these blueprints from these containers, like you earn from battles or you buy them, you get blueprints from these. Now these using these blueprints, you can activate your turrets. Like I get enough blueprints, I can either buy blueprints, and I can like upgrade them with using this blueprints and stuff. Now the hull has repair gate, tire 1, and these got the hull repair gate, enhanced armor, turbo speed, temperature block, and back hit defense. These are the tire 1, which are common. And now the tire 2, like the you can see these dotted lines, these are the passive. These are actually some of them are passive, like this. So here it says like which slot you can use, like it actually says your level here, and you can click this and you can see like if you can equip this at which, like in which slot, or in which slot you can actually like click on passive, and it will say like you can equip this, and you can equip this, and you can equip, but you can't equip this in slot. Now the module which have these dotted lines, like this and this and these dotted lines, you can only equip them as passive modules. These are the passive modules, and the other are the active modules. Now, this was a whole story about the modules. They also upgraded the account level and the winning and losses, parent rank and the league system and all the league system and the most played. And then they updated the accounts, but I won't look at it because it will show my account details. By the way, this is it. So, recently they released the Wasp XD, but that would be cool. So I'll do a video on it soon. By the way, this was the whole thing.